day of reckoning. JP Morgan and Wells Fargo report. Will they add fuel to the fire or cause a fire sale? Exclusive. JP Morgan's appetite for risk might be trading out of London, but all roads lead back to New York. And a baseball century. Fenway Park celebrates its 100th birthday, but you can get a piece of history.
From Bloomberg World Headquarters in New York, this is In the Loop with Betty Luke.